Earthquakes like the one that struck Kobe, Japan on January 17, 1995 are massively destructive. These earthquakes are caused by huge pieces of the Earth's crust, called tectonic plates, either sliding against each other or pushing into one another. While the science of predicting earthquakes has not yet been perfected, new structures are designed to minimize damage and casualties.